Giants are coming off a worse week than Harvey Weinstein. And they're up by 14 points.
Only my LA guy comes up with that
one. Well, you know.